Good check by Pessin. He gets slammed to the boards by Kadri. And then Matheson hits Kadri. Puck is out to center. Balassima after
now. He's going to get it for Belly. Yeah.
We've got Kadri and Matheson going at it and some calls.
You
got
to get Kadri going as well for retaliating. You've got to make this an even call. I think Matheson's going to go, right?
It may only be one call to Nazem Kadri as he slams his stick, and he's hearing an earful from the NHL official in the box. You do not see that very often.
No, he certainly don't.
Wow.
Up at the center ice. Not going to get to it. Yes, he's going to call interference. There's two or three shots, and he's calling interference. It's against the LA Kings.
Somebody better grab Drew Doughty. We do not want this to get any worse than it is right now. One of his teammates has got to get in here. It's understandable that you're upset. This referee has had enough with him here. Get in the box. It's an interference call. The referee felt like he was impeding Whitney's progress.
It's a bullying game! What a fucking joke! Watch it, you fucking asshole! Fuck!
Just tops over Muzzin's stick. All Roussel's really doing is just following through on the check. Shore doesn't like it. Martinez doesn't like it.
I can tell you Antoine Roussel doesn't like it, and Lindy Ruff probably isn't too tickled with it. As well,
Roussel's not happy right now in the box either.
And he has been incarcerated here tonight.
Dell on the move with Roussel. His shot and a save, Fleury, and the rebound covered by Fleury. Got run into by Roussel, and he's going to get a penalty.
Going to be goaltender interference on Roussel as he charges the net on that rebound. And fans not happy, but a power play for the Golden Knights. This is their third of the period. Good sign for Golden Knights is Fleury's okay.
Yeah, that's something we've seen more and more over the last few years, Shane. Is yeah.
He doesn't think too much of the camera that they keep in the penalty box. He took a few whacks at it, then a couple of slashes.
Yeah, but you know what? The bad part is for Marty Lapointe, he's hitting an inanimate object and he missed it five.
Down low, Radulov had it go off his stick. He'll chase after it. Played back to the point. Weber to Markov, firing, tipped in front, and it goes wide. Now it is clear to the line. Markov will hold it in. They will get a whistle here, and it will be a hooking penalty. And I believe it is going against the Canadiens. And Andrew Shaw is the culprit.
Wow. I'm talking about letting the air out of the balloon for the Canadiens. And oh, we'll take a look where this penalty comes. And you get your stick up. Shaw's not happy as he destroys that stick in the box. You see the frustration. You're battling. You're trying to extend plays. And Shaw gets that stick parallel. Sometimes you get away with it at the end of games. Sometimes you don't. This time Shaw doesn't. He doesn't like the call. And the faceoff now comes all the way down to the Canadian zone.
And Shaw's going to get the gate here as well. And he still has extra words for referee Brad Watson as he goes across the ice, and there goes the stick rack.
And Shaw's played hard tonight. He's done a lot of great things. Had the big goal, and